Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
I see you knew him?
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
It was you?
That's right.
Chris!
You better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet in your head!
Put your gun down!
Drop your weapon!
Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
What the hell is this?
The end of the world.
Unless we stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here in 1HQ.
You know, you didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Wesker served what he got. You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
He was still his father. The kid had the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. I can't say I'm black for adventure working with you.
Sorry. No, it's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change.
Listen. Jake.
Spare me the lecture, all right? We need to find a way out of here.
I was only trying to... Look, this is over, please. Just talk to Chris. Knock down the barrel of the gun, okay?
It's my problem, not yours. Guys, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I'm gonna worry about them if and when we get out of here.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Wait!
Hey! We got a job to finish.
There is no way they can take that thing!
We are not going back.
But they're gonna get killed!
Then that's their choice! It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake!
You know what? I'm not my father. I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. And you're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit?
It's gotta be close.
Get some, you ugly son of a bitch! Jerry, we gotta take this fight somewhere else!
Thank you.
mano a mano. Is that all you got?
I'll cover you!
Thanks! Great! That might have hurt a little.
That's it, Jake! You got it!
Some kind of warehouse. There's gotta be a way to move shit in and out. And there's no goddamn steering! Christ almighty! What does it take to lose this guy?
Come on! We have to move further up!
Jesus, take the hit!
Jake! Keep going!
Check out the cargo! You thinking what I'm thinking?
And now! Come on!
Take that, asshole!
Jake! researchers, along with 6 months' worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.